motion to the group just to kind of center our spirits together over what we're about to do. And Nicole, right here, gave the devotion tonight. And she talked about how there are current events going on in the world that are polarizing to everyone. And even in the Christian community, we have so many different denominations, so many different little things that we can see as things that divide us. But when we come down to the core of what we believe, we have so much unity, so much power and strength together in the blood of Christ. And I love that this song, just at the bare bones of it, says what Jesus says in John 14:6, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. He is the one way, the one truth, and the one life."
Living in uncertain times, where there once was right and wrong, it seems we blur the lines.
We're told there are no absolutes,
so everyone is free to choose their own version of the truth. And the skeptics and scoffers may laugh at my face, but I'm holding to the rock that will not exchange. One God, one King, one champion that's standing, one faithful of my ending, one Lord. What am I? And Wendy.